Things have been good for the new CBS series MacGyver. He has that same signature leather jacket and a knack for getting himself out of a jam using just ordinary household objects. But as Local 12's Adam Clements reports, MacGyver has a new face and a whole new bag of tricks up his sleeve.
We hope by now you've met the cast of the new CBS hit MacGyver.
But we need to make some copies.
We need a fingerprint.
Now meet the people behind the scenes who bring MacGyver to life.
And when the man plays, he'll do the cheese.
Let's start with the casting, where agents had the tall order of finding the perfect Mac.
Somebody who's adventurous, somebody who's smart, somebody who's creative.
Enter Lucas Till.
How do I look?
Yummy.
The prop and costume designers worked together to give MacGyver a modern flair while still staying true to the show's roots.
And what makes this new MacGyver so different is now we have technology. Didn't have technology back in the 80s. So it's really increased our scope of what we can have Mac do.
The classic MacGyver jacket of the 80s is somehow in a version that our MacGyver is wearing. I took the color from the original coat. I kind of took his palette from the original show. I definitely wanted to pay homage to that.
And you can't talk MacGyver without talking stunts, something the cast members insist on doing themselves.
They do 99% of their stunts when it's feasible, when it's safe, and we'll get them in there. And they're very physical, fortunately for me, so I get to use them a lot.
Right now they're filming the big train scene, and everyone, from the director down to the floor crew, is working to make sure everything is perfect. Quiet on the set.
Action!
We run into some bad guys on this train, and, nonsense ensues.
Jack, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
The kind you don't want to be anywhere near?
To see how this crew is able to MacGyver all these moving parts into a TV show, you'll just have to tune in. In Atlanta, with MacGyver, Adam Clements, Local 12 News.
The entire series is going to be filmed in Atlanta, which just so happens to be the hometown of the actor who's playing MacGyver, Lucas Till.